Generally, these cases are really expensive, but the good news is the lawyer that you hire will most likely be the one to front the expenses and the costs related to your lawsuit. And if there's ever a settlement or a jury verdict in your favor, those costs and expenses would be deducted from those monies.